Hey guys, Danada here. I really don't often know what to say in the beginning of the stream, but yeah, I just want to continue yesterday's track and let's, without further ado, take a look at what we have here. Done some changes yesterday on the stream, but after stream, nothing else. This part I think I'll be working on today. So let's hear it up until this point. Thanks for joining. How's it going? Okay, I have an idea. I kind of randomly added these bits yesterday, not actually willing to think about any proper editing, but it turns out okay. I'll just drop in some other bits in here so that it feels slightly more interesting, let's say. Yeah, we have some glitches, some loops. It's a nice one. This is the Glitch with Friends Volume 2. Can get it free on glitch.cool. Those are guys, I don't know. It's a glitch community trying to explore aesthetics of glitch in every possible way, like both sounds, visuals, whatever. And yeah, they have made several free sample packs, which are really high quality and for free, so why not use them? I like it reversed, but also I will kind of shorten it slightly. Why? Because it's a bit too long, maybe. And also, we can try and fit it in here. Maybe like that. Okay, I see where this is going. Yeah, and maybe some sort of a drum hit here. Okay. Drum hits, where do I take it? Samples. Let's have the noise percussion. Why? This could be interesting. Let's go with this one. Let's first of all see how it looks like in terms of spectrum. Oh, man. Okay, so there's nothing below 200, maybe 100 hertz. It's all right. We will stretch it out and there will be some content because it will become lower. Oh, okay, much better. Now let's distort the hell out of it. Because why not? That, as well as I likely want to get rid of some of the high end, because there will be plenty. Now, where's my wave shaper? Wave shaper, this one. Let's try and apply some weird curves to it. Something like that, maybe. Now let's EQ it afterwards once again, just because we can. Just got home from a party 4 hours ago. Yo, I mean, parties are cool, especially, you know, summertime. Going to be an interesting day. Yeah, I can imagine. Okay, now I also need some sort of kick drum, right? Kind of like this one, I guess. But let's process it separately, and I first of all want to cut everything high end out of it. Okay, we might even okay, maybe not that much. We want to still leave some room for high end here. Okay, good. But let's also tune it a bit, maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. So it should be minus 300. Okay, now it should be in tune. Good. Then, yeah, OTT. Why bother? OTT. Maybe I shouldn't, you know, have a separate channel for this kick drum, and instead let's see where we have OTT and Camel Crusher. Already there should be some bass. Yeah, this one. So let's route it to 16 instead. And it's kind of quiet. We can clip it then. Okay. I think I will cut small bits out of it, like this kind of small, and slightly sprinkle them in here. Maybe, not like that. Maybe slowly growing them in size from the smallest ones. Too much, too many. Yeah. Okay, that's closer to what I wanted. So let's start from here and see. I mean, maybe it's distractive, sorry. But yeah, I try to talk, or at least... Most of the time I forget things easily when I say something out loud. At least for the next several minutes, I remember what I want to do and what I think of things, so to speak. I don't know if it makes sense, but most of the time I'm not super talkative, but sometimes I am, and this is one of the cases, so I guess, yeah, this should be fine. But also I want another snare in here, something similar to this one, instead be it like too early. Okay. Also, maybe I should double this bass with... Again, I had a nice clap, dude. I forgot about it, this one. This one will lead into this thing nicely. So yeah, I also have some basses. Thanks, man. I mean, my wife sometimes kind of, you know, whenever I need to clean up or whatever, and I try to organize my cleaning up routine, so to speak, and to not forget where I were and where I was not yet, you know, I try to kind of also before some things that I think are valuable, or, you know, some events or whatever, I know I have to do something at that point, and I start to remind myself out loudly like several days ago, so that I remember that on this day and on that hour I need to kind of, you know, do this and that. And sometimes it's weird, but it helps me to not forget things. Similarly, it's here. I also have, you probably don't see it, but I have a notepad open with the ideas I wanted to try with this track, and whenever I forget or like lose myself in the workflow or lose the ideas, I just go back to the notepad that I have open and just read whatever I thought of some parts and whatever needs to be changed or done or anything. And sometimes it helps to kickstart another fresh idea. Yep. Several more kick drums, I think. This shit sounds good. I need to find another point where it's kind of slightly messed up, but not too much. Maybe this one. Let's copy this guy. Here it's pretty empty after this snare. Wait, did I copy it? No. Like that. Yeah, now it's here. Good. So snare goes there. This guy goes here. And we can do the reverse thingy compared to what I wanted previously. Nope. Okay. Let's repeat this one 2 times. Let's make this smaller, and oops, 3 times, and just, you know, slide. Maybe it'll be too much, I don't know. Let's hear it. Done. doesn't lead to anything. That's the problem. We need to find something here, another sound, so that it kind of feels more thought out, even if I don't think about how to build this thing at all. I just mess around till something happens. Oh, what should happen? I don't know yet. Do we have another base? Like maybe this one? Maybe some parts of these would work. But changed a bit. So should align with this one. Perhaps I'll make this thing shorter. And probably just paste it over and rearrange the pattern somehow. Maybe. Let's see. Okay, that's kind of decent so far. I don't want to clutter this thing even more. Let's route everything to number 21. 22, 21. Some of them are good, some of them I don't like anymore today, but we'll figure it out. Yeah, I know I just made them yesterday, but it often happens with this kind of stuff when it's just like a new track, new idea. You start a fresh track, you know, you have a creative burst, you passionate about it, you like whatever you're doing, and next day you wake up, you listen to it, and fuck, man, that's total bullshit. How did I make it? I shouldn't have done it. Oh, that happens sometimes to me as well. I mean, the more you make music, the less subjectively shit music you make. And so yeah, that happens less and less often with time, but still. This one's kind of nice. That's this one. I want to reuse it somewhere. But man, it's too loud. These guys are way too loud. I don't know. How do I do that? This guy should be somewhat of a breakdown, I think. Let's figure if we can find a place for it. Too much of these guys. This part without the kick drum, this will be the breakdown that I'm thinking about. Let's kind of cut it out here like this and see. Let's mute these guys for now. Does it work like that? I hope it does, but if no, that's fine. Good. I even like it. Whoa. Who was that? Did I miss anything? Marvelous audio. Yo, thank you. This part's a bit stagnant, I guess. Yeah, these guys I will totally delete. I don't need them here. I'll just cut out this part so that I see that the actual breakdown is down here. Perhaps move the sample a bit higher. As well as these guys. Good. And yeah, I don't like this reverb tail for some reason here. Okay, this whole part, maybe we can continue, you know, with the same sound, but yeah, you see it kind of fits here, but I'll have to figure something out with the kick drums, maybe not, I don't know. Some sounds should still be left, I guess. I've been trying to stay up for your streams. I got a fucked sleep schedule. Sorry, man. I really... You shouldn't. I upload everything to YouTube. It's basically, you know, whoever joins is cool. I'm really grateful, but I try to also mostly to document this kind of stuff. And, you know, there's a link somewhere for the YouTube channel, and yesterday's stream is already up there, and everything I have did for the past half a year, I guess, I try to upload. It's basically should be there. At some point, I think of making some weird, interesting tutorials if I happen to find something worthwhile, but yeah, for now, it's just streams. Okay, I know what I don't like here. Whenever the second bass starts, these two guys kind of... they don't interact, but they, you know, obstruct it slightly. Ever so slightly, but now it should be cleaner. Maybe this one should finish. Okay, yeah, better. Hi-hats, no. Snare, no. No, I don't really like how this starts. Let's figure something else. This is the high one, which I wanted to use as a texture, so let's kind of stretch it. Yeah. That's a good fucking texture. This one. It's alright, but... It's the same? Looks they are. Well, that sucks. Okay, this one's interesting. And... Nah, I like this one. Let's try to fit in this guy. Where were we? Here. If we start like this, maybe we can, yeah, stretch it. Not stretch, but shorten. Okay. I should listen to the longer part because I loop this one too much and I start to remember it. And, you know, when things get into like looping mode, it's hard to progress further. So a bigger picture look helps from time to time. Open source, open mind. Yep. These gig drums, I'll leave just one and perhaps some bass. Just the first part, and this should go on. I don't know. Yes, I like it, but this is too little. We need some more stuff happening. Resembling? Let's take a look. Maybe parts of these. You know, I should kind of make it. Yeah, maybe I'll use parts of this one here. Let's say just this bit, maybe. Kind of like this, but I will fine tune it, I promise. Yeah. That's a nice part that starts with a snare, but maybe I will find a nicer. Sorry. Something's missing. Maybe it should be this one. Some bigger hit. Let's use the how's that called? Cymbals. Drums, cymbals, here we are. Perfection. I probably will need to turn down the volume, maybe add some reverb, I don't know, let's see. But it should work, I think, I hope. Okay. Sorry, it's just kind of changes the mood, the style, or whatever, but I don't know, maybe we should mix different sounds and genres and Yeah, make it more like, you know, maybe there's a noise like crash in here. This one sounds like something similar, maybe. But I want to. So minus three, semitones. Yeah, should be two now. I suspect that making this thing faster didn't quite work the way I thought it would, but all right. Well, let's make it slower then. Okay, yeah. Good. Now let's hear the whole thing once again so that I try to figure out where to put more noise and where to, you know, put more texture thingy, whatever. Yeah. That should be it. Hopefully, because there are some atonal stuff happening. Snare drum here. Maybe I should add, oops, not like that. The clap again here. Or maybe not. Slightly better. Maybe also add another one here. How about that? Yeah. Sounds more snappy. That's good. Is that the one? Yes. This should be better. Thank you. okay, maybe I can work on this thing and, you know, get rid of the tone here. Let's see if the SEQ sees it. First of all, let me see how the spectrum looks like. With a span, maybe. But let's make it more precise. And where's the sound itself? The SEQ for later. This guy. Okay. So it's around 1.2 kilohertz. Somewhere there. That's the most likely the peak of the melodic peak, 1.2 should be something like this. Let's see if we can pick it up. The thing is here. Okay, that's better. Sounds, yeah. What if we take it to ultra? I mean, we don't need this whole thing. It's just that peak. And definitely not as much highs. Okay. Okay, but yeah, we can use a normal one as well. What if we... push it harder, further, harder. What do we pick actually? And then Ultra 3. Okay. I think Ultra 3 is better, maybe. Yep. Okay. Let's leave it this way, or maybe we can just, you know. No. Dude, just stop focusing on technical stuff. Push the structure and the idea further. Remember, don't overthink. Yeah, that's why I should not start doing that. Perhaps if we add some more texture starting here. Maybe it'll sound different. Let's see. Bass rate kind of does. Okay, I just leave this bit as a sort of a weird sub, but this one I should get rid of. What? Okay, unexpected, but it kinda sounds cool. Let's see. I already want something melodic on this part. Because it's. How many times does this drop? Not drop, but whatever this thing is, repeats. Let's count. No. Two. Okay, I think I need to switch places. Switch whatever you want to call it, but basically this feels more like seventh and eighth repetition, if that makes sense. Like I'd rather use these guys in the end of the meaty part, let's say. Yeah, let's go like that. Yep, probably. Let's move these two guys away so that they don't mess around. And switch places. How does it sound like right now? Would work better. So, what do we have now? I'll save it. I like the way it is. I just maybe I should move this marker or maybe remove. We've added more stuff there. What textures are kind of here. They are not bad. They are working at least. And yeah, so now onto the more interesting part. What should I do next? I have no fucking clue. Maybe something related to melody, which was in the first part. Which we have here, kinda. It's not the same, but similar. Let's see what it does or how it sounds like. Just being after this part. So where was this? Yeah, as well. I think we can ramp this thing up as in one here. Let's. Oh, whoops. Never mind, I'll do it differently just to make sure. Yeah. Fuck, man. I mean, yeah, this part is a mess. It's just. Okay, I guess this thing doesn't fit because it was, yeah, it's time stretched. I mean, this could work, but this thing is way too loud, and I don't know. Let's go and try cut these guys and perhaps make a clone first of all. Make unique. Let's assign a different, or maybe, no, wait, we have some stuff on the 9th, right? We have crows, no, not that much. But wait, we have reverb, right. This could be enough, I think. Yeah, never mind. I will delete this clone and just reuse the normal track and play with the reverb automation here. Let's think of it this way. I have it here and positive, so let's cut the smallest bit. Yes, that's what I need. The hi-hats, I think I will change these. These feel too loud. Full thing looks like that. Let's cut another bit here. Will those be chords? I don't know. I hope so. Should be earlier. Yeah. Yes, I think let's. This part, the chord changes. Maybe we will switch it like this. And where was the next change? Let's copy this one here and listen. This bit. Maybe it'll be slightly longer and we will kind of fade out the reverb, perhaps. Also, wait, the SEQ messes up the timing. I need to get back to normal. So that I will hear, you know, in the real time. Should be sooner. Leave this for later. I need to find this specific moment that I want. Shit, why did I press Alt? It's not aligned anymore. Now it is. Yep. I think I will use even this kind of a bigger part, but I'll have it. Let's see. Vice versa, I should start the reverb here and yeah. This will be more ambient, I guess. if we leave this to, I don't know, somewhere where it'll take us. Yep, we can build up a phrase right there. I hope. Where we have our clap. This one is kind of harsh. But maybe it'll work, I don't know. Just for a slight moment, it can be a nice build up tool kind of thing. And from here we will, I don't know, let's just hear it. Yes, I want something very, very melodic in here. I just don't know yet what exactly. Where's my vital? Vital is here. Okay, that's a new mixer track. Okay, let's. I have some parts in here that I made, hopefully. Super basic compound. Yeah, that's it. Good. Should be something like that. Let's call it pods. Pads, pods, whatever. And maybe like that. Also, number 23, let's make it. Just decrease the volume and send it to the reverb. Might work. Not sure. We'll hear. Really, timing is off. I need to kind of shorten it, I guess. I think, it should be two times as short. Not even audible now. Wow, that sucks. Usual problem with pads. In one part of the track they are barely audible, in another part of the track they cover everything and it's too much. I need more noises. More noises, more sounds, more textures. How? No, it's not noise. I do have this one. I do have. Maybe I should go longer with these guys. Let's see, maybe we'll get somewhere. this one. Kind of like that, I guess. Wait, this guy, if I don't use it for the rhythm, I'll just drop a, I don't know, some sort of delay, right? Because delays are cool. Let's use the mono one and let's make it longer. Something like that. Perhaps cut off here, cut off there. Some resonance here. That should be good. There's a lot of wet in here. Maybe we should shorten the time. Also, the feedback is, yeah. This one. I should clone this thing where the thing is. Oh, by the way. This guy doesn't have. This guy doesn't have a mixer track? Is that okay? Is that alright? Why? Sounds weird, but okay. I'll just delete it if that's the way it is. Yeah, what do I want? I wanted to clone this guy and make it longer, basically. That's the clone? That's the clone, yeah. It's all right. So I will stretch this guy further. Like that, perhaps, maybe. Let's see. My brain slowly starts to melt, and I think I should. I should slowly wrap up the stream. Yeah, I think. Transient bleeding. Yeah, that's okay. I think that's too much. Yeah, by one bar at least. Here we should start something like another repetition or whatever. I'll clone these guys, not clone, copy and move over here so that I remember. Yeah. I will finish for today, for now at least. I don't know if I'll touch this track today again, just to not overly get used to it. But yeah, I think that's it. I will stop the stream for now and upload it later on to the YouTubes. Thanks everyone for joining. Have a nice day, morning, evening, night, whatever it is for you. Bye.